We ask Christites what they think about Made in India. Let's see what they had to say.
Hi, what's your name? Mihika. Okay, Mihika, what is the first thing that comes into your mind when I tell you Made in India?
Bro, you know Patanjali, Yoga, Khadi.
Agarbati.
Made in India, McDonald's.
Okay.
No. Sari, Kanjivaram, silk saris.
Taj Mahal.
Why Taj Mahal?
Because it's one of the seven wonders of the world and it's a sign of love and purity. And all us Indians should be proud of it.
Because, you know, India is known for its culture and its and the number of gods we have. And Agarbatis give a good essence.
India, healthy, fit, and look cloth, Modi, all of those.
Oh.
You get what I'm saying?
Saris, because they look beautiful, it enhances Indian women's grace, looks nice on them. They look beautiful, they like to wear saris.
Okay, that's nice. So, have you heard about Blossoms?
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 The Department of Humanities and Social Sciences invites you to the Blossoms 2016.
It's a stage for you to showcase your talents. So let's see what you got.